Lindsay Day Lane again, RV in Rothschild, Wisconsin. Today I'm going to show you the brand new 2022 Rogue Armor 383 G2. Let's jump right to it. I'm so excited. We have plenty of storage all over in here, as you can see. Nice place for your desk work. The bed does retract and extend for your comfort to watch TV or take a nap. You do get the walkthrough bathroom that does have the porcelain toilet, as well as your shower with your bidet in it. Plenty of medicine cabinet space, as well as your sink for all of your shower get readies and things like that. Underneath, you do have plenty of storage for all of your toilet paper and whatnot. Coming through the hallway to the rest of the camper, we get the wonderful living space. As you can see, we actually have plenty of room to party down here. Lots of countertop space, deep well sink right in there, beautiful. You have your hand sanitizer area, shelving, storage, microwave. I mean, this thing is loaded with all of the features. Pantry space, fireplace, entertainment center that's angled for your couch. Does have the heat, massage vents, as well as the recliners. Huge area, can't you see? As we continue to go through to the garage, we do have the wet bath. Everything right here in the garage, so you don't have to worry about tracking that mud all the way through your camper. You do have the washer and dryer hookups here. You have storage or your bunk system right up above. Plenty of tie-downs all over the place. You get your bed right up here, as well as your sleeping space here. Table, all of the fun, right here in one spot. But that's not all. We now have the party deck all right here with our steps to get down. So there's all the safety features right here for you to check out. So if you want to see this beautiful Rogue Armor in person, give me a call,